This is my minimal home office desk setup. The desk is the dining table that came with the apartment. I simply put it against the wall. There's the soft light table lamp to the left and my MacBook Pro on a Roost stand to the right. And that is connected to an ASUS ProArt 24.1 inch monitor. And I use a magic trackpad and magic keyboard to make it all work. Most of the time, I just use the monitor as a single screen and turn off the laptop screen. Except for when I need both, like when I'm watching a video course and want to take notes. I don't have any external speakers. Instead, I use the Sony noise cancelling headphones. They're amazing, one of my best investments ever. So the whole setup is pretty basic, nothing fancy. If you want to see what my entire apartment looks like, check out the full minimalist apartment tour video on my channel.